Ben at 1287 back again, and this time you're looking at the games. As always, time for the annual video game update. And I got Ellen Eugene, Chap, and Lobo. Okay, as always, I went to, like, games, pawn shop, thrift stores. Got some good games. Here we go. First one I got in the bag, if it's gonna be. How about I lay down? As I'm waiting for that to resin. There we go, for the Game Boy Color, All-Star Baseball 2000. Not bad. As I got the N64 version, this is the Game Boy Color version. Not bad. Okay, there we go. Now, bringing on to this, 4 Game Boy Color games. I got Kinect 4, Perfection, and Trouble. Okay, there we go. Next up, Disney's Magical Quest 3, starring Mickey and Donald. Next up, I got Monster Trucks and Quad Desert Fury. 2 racing games in one. And I got NFL Blitz 2003. That's from the Game Boy Advance. Okay, one PS1 game I got is Jeremy McGrath, Supercross 2000. I also got the N64 version. Well, this is the PS1 version. Not bad. Alright, next, PS2 games. First one I got is Evergrace. Not bad. Oh. Not bad, I forgot. Tape. Wanna play game? Next one I got from, this is from Goodwill, I got is Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, based off on the movie. In which I've actually did see the movie. Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. I think that's what, 4, I think, let's see, no. Sorcerer's Stone 1, Chamber of Secrets 2, Prisoner of Azkaban 3. Goblet of Fire, that's the 4th installment of the Harry Potter series. It's not bad, it's just like the movie. Rupert Grint and Emma Watson, as always. Next up, I also got from the original Xbox, this is the PS2, and this is Pinball Hall of Fame, the Gottlieb collection. If I mispronounce it, I apologize. Pinball, this is all pinball. lots of fun. And even though this is the label from GameStop, but we got the label for Goodwill, and this is upside down, by the way. Star Wars: The Clone Wars for the PS2. Not bad. Well, speaking of GameStop, went today, two games. First one I got is, and you see right there, Disney's DuckTales Remaster. The PS3 version, made by, of course, Capcom. Now, the original one I got, that's for the NES, and they actually made a remastered version, same levels, but they really made it look also cool. 9 out of 10, a faithful remake of the NES classic, Machinima, Inside, Gaming Daily, and it's 4.5 by 5, DuckTales Remastered, Revival, Dumb Wine, says Game Radar. Not bad. Not bad, Blu-ray disc. Game itself. Just like that. And it's all actually remastered too. Next up, Mod Nation Racers. I got this from GameStop. Goodwill. I don't know why I say GameStop. Well, this was also seen on GameStop. At GameStop. Racing game. Always a fun game. Always some fun racing games. And it's classic PS3 side titling. NCAA Basketball 2009 featuring ESPN. College Hoops. Comes for the book. Got this at GameStop. What's that guy off? Ooh. Okay, never mind. Got it for $7. That ain't bad. And finally, for one I got from GameStop, Sonic Generations for the PS3. Not bad. I think I am. No, I'm missing one more Sonic game, and that's, I believe that's the Unleashed. And that's the one that's kind of finished the Sonic collecting Sonic series for the PS3. Greatest hits. Can't go wrong. Sonic Generations. Two Sonics, two ways to play. Classic, regular. Tell 20 years of Sonic. Game disc. Back. Spine is good as well. Alright. Going out for, let's go, 1360 game I got, and this is Burnout Revenge. The best driving game. Burnouts, always a great driving game. I haven't got Burnouts for the PS2 yet, but I will be able, hopefully, to find some. But I do want the Takedown, and that's for the PS2. Great game. Take a Revenge Online. Race. Crash. It's not quite similar to what Need for Speed is, but it's It's a real great fun racing game. Yeah, I need to take the tape out too, I forgot. Oops. There you go. Then the Xbox. Now, I would say this. This is 2 months running. The Xbox is held in a great build-up collection. Because that brought me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 games. So, I bought off 9 games out of both PS2. There you go, 2 and 3, I have 4 off. No. Plus the Game Boy Advance, I bought 4 off, so. But the original Xbox, I bought 9 of them. 9 games for the Xbox. Let's take a look one at a time. I got Apex. Now, Apex is a racing game. Not bad. This came out in good shape. Got the manual. Alright. Another racing game. And this is called Flat Out. Now it's quite similar to Turbo Dismount. I said not quite similar. A good James Bond title. This is From Russia with Love. So like I said, it has the Ian Fleming James Bond movie, the regular movie From Russia with Love. I don't know what year the movie was made, but they got Xbox. No, Microsoft made a game from the movie. I will give him credit for that. Okay. Next up, Guilty Gear X2. So it's a fighting game. Almost not near quite similar for Tekken. Why I was gonna say Tekken is Tekken. But always good games for the Xbox. Game disc. Manual. Well, you wasn't bad for me, I did say that 2 times. Yeah. Oh, we lost that one. He'll come back. Well, anyways, moving on. Next one I got. Madden 2004. Always football. Lots of fun. I'll give it a good shot too. I'm playing this game. Not bad. Next up, NBA 2000. This is NBA Inside Drive 2003. Of course, that's with, what's his name? Oh, Paul Pierce. Duh. Brain fart moment, couldn't even think. He used to play for the Boston Celtics, but now he's playing for the Brooklyn team. Yeah, it's just like NBA. Featuring music by Master P. Hey, can't go wrong with that. It's NBA. What else? Am I finding more tapes? I'm gonna have to get them out. Alright. Next up, Nightcaster. And this is Defeat the Darkness. Role playing game. Not bad. Disc is in well good shape. Manual 2. Alright, 2 more. I got Rally Sport Challenge 2. Rally Sports. Always rally games, racing games. Fun. Fun as hell. Yeah. Run this all on the Xbox. Loads of fun. Alright. Wait a minute. I brought 9 Xbox. And there's supposed to be 10. The others I bought 16. 10. Shit. Hang on, I forgot a game. Now it'll be 2 more, and after the one I got will be 1 more. Sorry about it, folks, I forgot. Okay, next one I got is Star Trek Shattered Universe. Not bad. I like Star Trek. I used to watch their shows. It's always cool. No manual, game disc. Okay, and now finally, this will be the last one. This is Tack in a great Juju challenge. Or Juju challenge. Jay's kind of silent. Man from the best. Nickelodeon. Spying. Now this one I actually got from Corona's. Actually it's not $7.99. Real price I got is for $4. So it's near half the price. See right there, I got it from Goodwill. Always get it from the socks. Goodwill. Always Goodwill got like DVDs, but sometimes 9 times out of 10 you'll probably find games. Probably find some games that you don't got. 9 times out of 10 I'll be able to buy them in big bulk. But I found this plus 2 PS2 and 2 PS3s. Oh yeah, this is a, did I get the, I don't know, manual, did I get the game disc, so, hopefully I'm gonna try it soon. This is actually based off on the game, but it made to a cartoon, but they still made some great games. Alright, that's Tack. And now, Finally, this is the video game update. Got some games for a video game update. 26 in total, not bad. Next video game update I will do will be July. Don't know when in July. But once I do, to find out what games I've actually got for July. Alright. I would like to thank these guys on Discord for being part of it. I'd like to thank you for watching. And I will see you all in the next video coming soon.